Hey, brothers and sisters. I just made a great preaching video. Praise God for His Holy Spirit. I didn't intend to do it. I was going to give some of the words, but so let's do it now. I've got to about half the list that I've got. So let's see. One for Yeshua. Grace and peace from the Father and our Lord Jesus Christ. You have been faithful over a few things. I will make you faithful over many, says the Lord. And I added, from the Lord, says the Lord. I ask you guys to pray over these, because as I always say, in eternity, you could pray a month, 6 months from now, but your prayer would still be included, because it's in eternity, brothers and sisters. Time is not in eternity. You know, it's just time is what we're in. So anyway, let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we ask that you would bless these words and that you would guide us, that these words would be from your Spirit, by your will, Lord God. Lord, that we can do nothing without you, that it's not by might nor by power, but by your Spirit, Lord God. We praise you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Yeshua HaMashiach. We thank you, Lord, for the blood of Jesus that washes our sins away. We thank you for the Holy Ghost that gives us the power to do your will. Hallelujah, in Jesus' name. So, yes, one for Yeshua, grace and peace from the Father and our Lord Jesus Christ. You have been faithful over a few things. I will make you faithful over many, says the Lord. That's a good one. Caroline H. Hope, hope, hope. Blessed hope. Hope lies within you, and love lieth not, but will bring forth fruit in due season. Faint not, faint not. I am with thee. Lisa Marie B. Listen to this. Feel the pain of the ones you love, and you know my pain is greater for the lost. Feel the pain of the ones you love, and know my pain is greater for the lost. It's from the Lord. Lee T. Sound the alarms and travail for my people. I have called you to cast your net into the water. Lee T. Sound the alarms and travail for my people. I have called you to cast your net into the water. So it sounds like the Lord has called you to be a fisher of men. Talking about preaching, evangelism. Mehetabo, M-E-H-R-E-T-A-B-O. Light the fire of my heart in the world around you. Light the fire of my heart, the Lord's heart, in the world around you. Mehetabo. Sorry if I'm sure I'm mispronouncing your right name. Tanya C. T-O-N-I-A-C. Lift the head, straighten the feeble knees, walk upright before me in my light. Lift your head, straighten the feeble knees, walk upright before me in my light. So I don't know if you've been to, you know, it can mean that you're, you know, worn out, tired out, feeling down or whatever, something like that. It's my understanding what it would mean. That's from Hebrews, I think, about chapter 12. David P., closer to the Lord, closer, ever-increasing glory. David P., brother from Europe. It's a brother from Europe. Closer to the Lord, closer, ever-increasing glory. David P. Jin Marty R., G-I-N Marty R., social structure is not order to the Lord, but disorder is the ways of man. The Lord's been giving me a lot more complicated words. The words that the Lord's given me are different than the words I used to get before. They're much more, was it like a proverbs? A lot of them are more like proverbs. So it's new to me. And rhyming and stuff that I never got from the Lord before. You know, and then if you look at the different prophets in the Old Testament, they have different ways of writing. Like Isaiah's very, if you listen to the King, get an audio version of the King James, no music, of Isaiah. And it's very poetic. And it's very beautiful in the King James. And then other ones, you know, it's like in parables, and sometimes it's, you know, like that, like Proverbs. And this is like that. Jen Marty R., social structure is not order to the Lord, but disorder is the ways of man. That's, you know, I was looking at that after I wrote it. It's kind of like the classic Hebrew way where they'll say something twice, but with different words. Social structure is not order to the Lord, but disorder is the ways of man. So it's kind of like repeating the same thing with different words. You see that. It's a form of Hebrew poetry, as a matter of fact, in the Psalms and Proverbs. And I didn't recognize it until after I wrote these things. Michael G., M-I-C-H-A-L, Michael, or with a, no E in there from the, what I got in the message, G. Nice and easy, says the Lord. Nice and easy, says the Lord. From Michael G. M-I-C-H-A-L-G. Bert H. License is needed. License is required. I prayed about it several times to see what, if I could get more from the Lord. But Bert H. License is needed. License is required. Thomas C. Sending my love with glad tidings from above. There's a rhyme right there. Thomas C. Sending my love with glad tidings from above. It's Thomas C. Stephanie F. Silence of the lambs, scent of a woman, death of a salesman. Know these? So I don't know if it's no, K-N-O-W, these, or N-O, know these. Like, don't watch these. Or does it mean, do you know these? I don't know which no it is, or both. So, and it's really strange. I prayed about it and tried to go, you know, go back to make sure I was right several times. Stephanie F. Silence of the lamb, scent of a woman, death of a salesman, know these. So, does it mean the Lord don't know these, don't watch these? No, N-O, don't watch these. Do you watch a lot of those movies? I don't know. Or does it mean that, you know, there's something in those movies that the Lord wants you to see or something? You know, the Lord knows. I don't know, sister. Or maybe it's a... Sometimes there's a guy named Stephanie, Stacy. But usually it's a female name. So Stacy F. I don't know. You have to pray about it. But I prayed about it several times. So Max Steele. Now, this word was a strong word. And, you know, I wasn't expecting it. Not that I, you know, that I wasn't. I didn't. It was strong. Max Steele. Bear not the sword in vain, but stretch forth thy hand to heal the wicked. Doubt not thy gifting in my glory. Trust the Savior, for in him we live and breathe and have our being. No doubt he is with thee. Okay, brother Max Steele, who I've known since I first got on YouTube. Max Steele, bear not the sword in vain, but stretch forth thy hand to heal the wicked. Doubt not thy gifting in my glory. Trust the Savior, for in him we live and breathe and have our being. No doubt he is with thee. I think that's a pretty good word. Twin sister Diana. I wrote it down what they asked me. Twin sister Diana. Content in love. Content in love. That's all I have for right now, brothers and sisters. I've been very busy. Twin sister Diana. Content in love. Content in love. Okay, brothers and sisters, God bless you. My internet's real slow. I'm going to cut this off and get this loaded in the other video I made. It's an awesome, hard preaching video. I can only post what the Lord gives me. God bless you guys.